aggressive play there. Play entering is successful, but Verclear. Superplay in the hatch. And Superplay finds a very critical kill. If Superplay dies, BG man.
Well, they don't actually have trophy control, like all was close with the SFT. Good trade for the Beacon, it's down to BBC as well. Good trade, still down low, play flying the car, but they look instead to try and retake up white, play that cross instead. They try not to need them, they're not going to go in the alibi, I think. Down low, but Dialers, they just persist, they continue to push forward. It's a quad for Pika on the edge of an ace, but it gets stolen nonetheless, so Dialers will take the round.
Grid J was a little bit vulnerable. Eventually dies to Harambe, swings out from security, and Songla very quickly follows up as well. Elsewhere with a kill onto Dark, Souffle finds one. They basically have just won all their ones in about 5 seconds, and that's around. Siege is a simple game sometimes.
It is, that's information as well. We're going to read over with Z and just hold down the line. Nice shot. 9-9, the Grim 1v5, and he also is taken to the grave.